playing Joker's Wild Poker, California Lottery Scratch Ticket. And if you like and subscribe, then I'll share a piece of pie with you. No, not if it's 10 bucks or 100 bucks. $1,000 minimum will go to either In-N-Out or Chick-fil-A or this, to the barbecue spot here in LA. 18 and over with valid ID. And if you're a subscriber, you don't even have to subscribe, right? You know, there's so much stuff on there. But if you subscribe, but minimum ask, if you leave a comment, then you're in, right? No, that's not gambling. You have nothing involved. But if I win the $75,000 prize, when after taxes, what, that'd probably be like $42,000. Then we'll go eat at a fancy restaurant for one plate for you. No alcohol at all whatsoever. 18 and over with ID. Only. Adults only. No alcohol will be served. Alright. No weed will be smoked. No twerking on the pole. Let's see what happens. All right, so far I got to beat a pair of eights. All right, let's see. So a pair of nines, tens, jacks, queens, kings, and eights will beat it, or three of a kind. All right. So let's see. Or a flush or a straight. So flush is all the same symbol, all hearts, all clubs, and and some people will say, "No, man. Well, look, you. If I was to hit this jackpot, I'd be like, well, look, I need $1,000 because of my bills." You know, can't you just be happy with the meet and greet? Dinner to relax here in Los Angeles. So yeah, we're gonna go one by one, right? So one pair, there's nothing here, so there's no flush, there's no straight. Okay, so we'll go there. And it'll be somewhere where my security's not compromised. So, yeah. But even if it was $1,000, yeah, I wouldn't mind. I'll do. Right after taxes, what that'll be? What, $720 or so, something like that. It's not much, so a nice In-N-Out burger. Chick-fil-A. Right, and some people say, man, that's not gonna be so much than $700. You give me $100. Shut up. Alright. Just trying to share And if you're not in LA, well then that's it, you know? Such is life, that's the way the universe crossed the wires, right? So no pair. Yesterday was a cool day. So I'm going to get gas, even though it was late. I'll buy two. There was a lot of momentum going on, so let me try that out. 5, 6, 7. Yeah, 5, 6, 7. No straight. Why would I say 18 and over? Yeah, adults. So what whatever, you do your own thing. No, it should probably be 21 and over, right? I've changed my mind, 21 and over. Because even though I will not buy anyone alcohol, and someone say, no, he got me drunk, like, fuck that. I think it's 21 now to buy a cigarettes here in California. I'm thinking, what the fuck? I saw this chick the other day. She's probably 19 or 20. White chick. I'm thinking, this. Pretty sure she's not 21. She could have been because she was short, but I looked at her and I thought, man, that girl is way too pretty to be smoking that shit. Smoking cigarettes. Think of your clothing, make your bad breath. 2H. How about another 8? No straight pair of jacks, nope. So nothing. So if I hit the uncover a red joker to unlikely win prize shown for that hat. So this is the 5 times. So if I would have won something, this would have been 5 times it. So yes, I'm switching the rules now, right? 21 and over. Now, people will say, man, why? How can you be changing the rules? And if I see 100, I win the 100, 50, win the 50, 20, win the 20. So, I'll scratch it from behind. See if that works. So it doesn't give me that uppercut here. I forget the name of the baseball player, but he was me too'd. And he lost a re-signing bonus. And I think he was benched too. For allegedly, you know, forcing himself upon a woman, whatever sexually assault charging got, or me too, or some shit like that, like sexual assault. But he posted a video of him and the chick in bed. And like, this is the girl that is suing me, or allegedly saying that I did this to her. And which one we read again? So he, you know, could you imagine that the chick that you hook up with said hi and bye, just will do that to you? And for me, yeah, I'd rather meet somewhere in public that has cameras. At the most, I'll shake your hand. And, you know, there's a grip here. But, most I'll do is I'll shake your hand. I'm not gonna say, man, he touched me. Fuck no. Yes, I'm gonna probably get an Uber in and an Uber out. So you don't know. Still keep my privacy. You see, that's not. No. That's being safe. It's being safe in the year 2023. Alright. I would have stopped there, but not the 10-minute mark yet. All right, let's go here with this one again. What are we gonna beat? 8-9. Oh, it's a good straight. Oh my goodness. So I gotta have a higher straight, a full house, which is 3 of a kind plus 2 of a kind, or 4 of a kind, or royal flush. So this will have to be pretty obvious. Yeah, I'll flush. Ooh, that's a good psych. What am I doing? What's up on the bottom? good to me. Some four. No bueno. But yeah. And there's any complaints, I recommend you leave it in the comment section. But you also leave it on the other YouTubers that have scratcher channels. So why don't you ever give us a dinner or a prize or a Funko Pop? Let's collect our item toys. Release me, I'll be like, hey. Yeah, but if I won 1,000, definitely be hooking up my dogs. Yeah, I'll buy steaks. I'll eat a part of it, but I'll tell you what, they're going to eat most of it. Yeah, but I'm a human. No, no, no. I sleep good at night because of my dogs. Ooh, that was a good psych. I like it when they make you think you're going to win. I just want to beat the other card right, because I would have had a pair of tens. Or three of a kind. Such a slime. Alright, let's see. Oh my goodness, that would have been a 10x if I would have won. Or should I, should I always scratch the prizes so I could be like, this one wins. Ticket. You're going to be like, all right. Lower my anxiety here, right in here. All right, so let's see. $100. I wasn't so bad because there was no one in front of it. No 50, but a 20. Why me? And I thought I was going to do good because where I bought this, I bought it from the machine. I saw one of these tickets in the trash. So I'm thinking, all right, the guy lost, so time for me to win. Play the winner now. But yeah, dude, so just life. We're just going to go over it again. Straight, so again, we need a boat. Three of a kind plus a pair, nope. Nope. Or a flush, nope. No. This one, pair of eights. Okay, there's nothing, no pairs. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 would have won it. Put this down. Okay. There it goes, so. Yeah, such is life, dude. I've seen some of these channels that have blew $240 and it didn't go through, and I was like, damn. Alright, that's it for now. To be continued. And, out. We'll do more. I gotta work on the, on my, when I hit the jackpot title, you know. the jackpot. Probably title of the video. If there's a jackpot, trying to win a jackpot to, will there be a jackpot celebration? Number 72, number 73.